Ćao, ja sam Aleksandar Radović, pratite VP News.
This mascot is, let me tell you the story that is from the 80s, and it's a Hungarian cartoon based on scientific knowledge. A doctor created this spider, and all of the other little animals from the world of lakes and rivers were based on of knowledge like biology and geography. Also a funny and entertaining cartoon for children, but also it gives a lot of knowledge for our children. And for the Hungarians, I think not the youngest generation, but like my generation for sure, and some others, it has a very special meaning, and we like this mascot.
When they proposed me, I didn't think a second. I approve immediately because I think it's a good idea. I understand that, so I didn't know this because obviously not being from Hungary, but anyway I could understand immediately because this is a cartoon which I think is part of the life of a lot of Hungarian, younger or older, and to identify the event with this, I think it's really a way to give them a strong message in terms of promotion, to put closer to our sport, something which probably is in the mind of many people that probably grow up with that. So I like a lot the idea. I was the first to immediately support and approve immediately when it was presented to me the first time months ago.